If someone doesn't have a financial power for Hajj, are they waived? If someone does not have a financial power to do the Hajj, but now we have a place that we can ask people to help us to donate and help from the organizations and ask the other people who can donate for help them to raise enough funds to go to Hajj. But if you are not able to do that, then you are waived from the Hajj. And also in the matters of the physical condition, if you have a physical power and it is obligated to do a Hajj, or at least a Mecca Niyyah. But if it is something like a life threatening, you are not obligated to go to Hajj, but rather at least have a Niyyah. But if you have both powers, then it is better to complete your fard as soon as possible and do not wait for later time.